Corporate Citizen St. Lucia Distillers Limited has contributed to the national fight against COVID-19. Here's Homer DeMarc with the details.
The Ministry of Health, Wellness and Elderly Affairs has welcomed the donation of 686 pulse oximeters to bolster St. Lucia's fight against COVID-19. The device measures oxygen saturation levels in the blood and can detect even small changes in oxygen levels. In the donation facilitated by the Consulate General of St. Lucia, St. Lucia Distillers provided 500 oximeters, 100 were provided by a French company, and 86 by private citizens in Martinique. Minister for Health, Wellness and Elderly Affairs, Honorable Moses Shabatis, expressed immense gratitude to the donors for their contribution to the fight against COVID-19 in St. Lucia.
I wish at this time to indicate that this is a very timely gesture as we continue to battle the COVID-19 pandemic. And St. Lucia Distillers, I understand, even way before my time as minister, has been a very valuable partner in this fight as a private sector entity. So I wish to thank St. Lucia Distillers, thank Mr. Loic Leger, and I want to ask both of them to express our thanks to the staff of the company and also to the shareholders and to the people of Martinique in general. As you know, the people of Martinique and even the people of France, the French people on the whole, have been very good to us, and they have worked with us over the years to ensure that we have quality health care in St. Lucia.
Chief Executive Officer of St. Lucia Distillers, Margaret Montplaisy, expressed the company's elation to assist in bolstering St. Lucia's health efforts.
The call came from Joanna Sultan, our consulate in Martinique. She got through to our head office, and Mr. Bernard Hayot, our shareholder, said, absolutely, we need to do this. We had previously given, I think, 100,000 masks, and he came on board and said, nope, this has to be done. You need oximeters in St. Lucia. We need to get them. We need to make it happen. And Loic got the call, and we had no choice but to respond. So here we are today, but it is indeed a pleasure. I'm so happy we were able to make this small contribution and to be part of this donation here today, and hopefully these oximeters will be put to good use and help save lives and livelihoods, as the ministry always say. So thank you, everybody, and we hope to continue doing our part in this fight against COVID.
The donation of the pulse oximeters received by the Ministry of Health amounts to over €7,000. From the Government Information Service, Homer DeMarc reporting.